All right, it looks like that we can't hear David right now, but we will get more on that storm system that's coming to our area in just a few minutes. Let's go to a story that is new tonight. Flames badly damaged a home in Florence in the Eaglewood subdivision. A 16 WAPT viewer posted these pictures of this fire in the U Local section of WAPT.com. You can see it took several firefighters to battle this blaze this evening. No word yet what caused the fire or if anyone was hurt. It does appear most of the roof collapsed.